She said that guys are not asking girls to dance, and I thought, so, gentlemen, this is a great song to do that too. It's a good cowboy cha-cha. Here's something by Randy Rogers, and it's also a good song as far as musicians go about being home and really not being home. The name of the song is called Interstate.
Scattered on the floor, and I don't take the chance.
Oh,
Cha-cha tonight. Good to see you.
Hey, Astro, did you know it was Bailey's 22nd birthday today?
Really?
She's up there on the left.
That sounds like a good time. Looks like a good time over here. I've seen a lot of blues show up at this table tonight already. Probably pay attention to the list. I'd be prepared.
Second birthday, so if this party finds with that party,
train barn dance.
I've been to one of those when I was in college.
All right, somebody come ask this lady to dance. Here we go.
Thank you. brand new one off of their new album. Climbing the charts really, really quick. So hope y'all like it as much as we do. First time you heard it, he called the whole band that night at like 2 in the damn morning.
Guys, you gotta learn this song. You gotta learn this song.
One more.
So Bailey's over here. Right, Kelsey? That's is Kelsey over here too?
I'm going to see some swimming out there, buddy. Now here's the whiskey barons.
a drink because I'm dry. So here's a great song. This is a great swag song about drinking. And this is a great song by the man that made drinking possible in the great state of Connecticut.
We have it now?
A huge thanks to Toby Keaton.
Sunday, St. Patty's Day, Curtis Brown's going to be here. Get your tickets at holdmytickets.com.